Looking at the jet stream wind patterns, you will notice an omega-shaped movement around the Great Lakes. This will affect the weather Saturday, making it mild and dry by blocking systems from moving in. So on Saturday, we can expect high temperatures around 70 degrees and low around 50 degrees. It will be mostly sunny with a few clouds, but increasing clouds as the day goes on. No precipitation is expected, and the winds will be around 10 miles per hour. As the ridge breaks down, you can expect humidity to be rising from 50% to 75% throughout the day, and pressure decreasing. It'll be a great day to be outside. Once the ridge is able to break down on Sunday, we'll expect a low pressure system to make its way into Massachusetts, bringing rain in for the later afternoon with winds around 10 miles per hour. Humidity will be around 70% and overcast stratus clouds will have formed. The temperature for the day will be lower than Saturday, with the high being around 60 degrees and the low being around 45 degrees. Pressure still low, hopefully bringing much needed rain into April. So next photo. As we get into the incoming week, the temperatures will still remain fairly high. It will be around 55 degrees on Monday with some overcast skies, humidity increasing starting from 50%. On Tuesday, as the temperatures will rise, in the high 50s with pressure decreasing. Clouds will stay throughout the day and leading into the night, which could lead to some possible rain. Temperatures will remain in the high 50s for most of the Wednesday. There will be broken, cloudy skies and leading into the night, which will have overcast skies. Possible sunshine will make its way into Thursday morning while the temperatures remain in the 50s. Later in the day, few clouds are likely to form, but fairly clear skies into the late night. Is likely Friday will start off the day with a few showers, while some clouds linger throughout the day. Temperatures in the 50s into the night, and you can expect some more possible showers with temperatures decreasing into the 40s. Throughout the whole week, as a result of low pressure during the week, the humidity will stay relatively high, around the 60%, and temperatures will be around 50s during the day and 40s at night.